Dr. James Allison believed that self-immunity can be the best fighter against cancer. He was interested in understanding how cancer invades our bodies despite having specific immune cells. He studied the molecule that acts as a switch for the T cells that hinders their ability to fight tumor cells. This led to the development of an unconventional approach to treat cancer, cancer immunotherapy.